Should we stop wearing sunglasses?
Yes, except we should be wearing them indoors and at night, not outdoors during the day. When you wear sunglasses outdoors, they block the UV, and that's kind of what most people wear them for. Things are bright. Well, the reason things are too bright for most people is because they don't get out at dawn to see the sunrise. And if they did, their eyes would adjust to the sun and they wouldn't need sunglasses. We've been told forever from optometrists and doctors that UV is bad for the eyes. And in fact, our eyes have receptors to read the ultraviolet light. And when we cover them with sunglasses, we cannot read how much UV is in the sun. And so we get sunburned.
Let me quick react to this. I could go in depth, but let me give you my initial thoughts. So I agree that we need to be outside. We need to get vitamin D in our bodies. Sun exposure is great, but let's not take this too far. What they're suggesting is that exposure to UV is going to help your body protect against sunburn. He did not even address the side effects of too much sun to your eyes. Number one, you can get sunburn of your eyes. So a lot of people that go skiing in the winter get a lot of UV bouncing off the snow into their eyes. They'll get sunburned eyes. Very annoying, very irritating to your eyes. In addition, your lens is the thing that blocks UV from getting to the retina. It's great at doing that, but excess UV exposure is going to cause that lens to have oxidative stress. Think rust. Well, all that rust makes a cataract form more quickly. Again, I'm not saying it's bad to be outside without sunglasses at certain times, but if you go crazy with this, start staring at the sun midday, start never wearing sunglasses, giving your eyes any relief, you will cause oxidative stress and damage those cells. Everything's great in moderation, but let's not take this too far. If you don't wear sunglasses, don't have sun protection, and you're just looking at the sun all the time, there's going to be consequences to that. You can also get abnormal cell growth, skin cancer to the eye itself. So make sure you're doing things responsibly. Be outside, enjoy the sun, but don't think that there's not some protective nature to sunglasses. Like and subscribe for more tips.